I thought we had a good practice. We had a couple of days off too, and I think late in the year, anytime you can have a couple of days off, it helps you. And you normally don't have the schedule to be able to do it, but we tried not to go as long, even though they might not agree with that. But no, it was. I thought our guys played well. I thought we were ready to play. Sometimes you're ready to play, and then the ball just doesn't go in, but we're able to make some plays, and it was great to see. Just happy to get a win. Obviously we were able to get a lead and keep a lead throughout the game. I think that's always positive because it's tough to do against quality teams like Penn State, and it's tough to do on the road. And our guys were able to maintain that lead and then push it out in the second half. And I think it was great to see. We've had a lot of close games, overtime games here at Penn State and through the years, and we've been fortunate to win some of those. But yeah, it's great to have a win like that.